Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The blood. Matthew 26 and 28 says, "For this is my blood for the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sins." The cross. Luke 22 and 42 saying, "Father, if thou be willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done." Matthew 27, verses 27 through 31. "Then the soldiers of the governor took Jesus into common hall and gathered them, the whole band of soldiers, and they stripped him and put him on a scarlet robe. And they had placed a crown of thorns and pushed it on his head in a reed fashion in his right hand. They bowed his knee before them and mocked him, saying, 'Hail, King of the Jews.' They spit on him. They took the reed and smote it on his head. And after they had mocked him, they took the robe off of him, put his own raiment on him, and led him away to crucify him." The empty tomb. Matthew chapter 28, 6 and 7 verses. "He is not here, for he is risen, as you said. Come see the place where the Lord lay, and go quickly and tell his disciples that he is risen from the dead. And behold, he goeth before you into Galilee. There shall he leave them. Lo, I have told you." Listen, and let me tell you this. If the devil only knew, if he only knew what he was about to do when he crucified him, he never would have done it. He never would have done it. He just didn't know.
Oh,
He was wounded for our transgressions.
For the sins of the world, he bowed.